So if you've been watching my videos for a while now, you may remember a video I posted back around Valentine's Day, and I was talking about an organization called Love 146. And Love 146 is a charity that is working to end child sex slavery. Now, human trafficking is a cause that I have been passionate about for a number of years now, and I really wanted to get you guys involved in some way with donating to Love 146 because I think they are an amazing organization. They set up rehabilitation homes for girls that have been victims of the sex slave industry and who have been exploited, and these range from really young girls to teenagers, and it's just really, really sad to see. And what they're doing is absolutely amazing. They're rehabilitating these girls, and they're able to live more normal lives. They're able to get away from the nightmare that they were in, and they're able to be just girls again. So I've been thinking for quite some time now how to get you guys involved in donating money to Love 146, but still making it fun at the same time. And I think it's really important, especially because I have a beauty channel, to not only show you guys makeup tutorials and products that I'm loving, but to expose you guys to causes that I'm passionate about. And the cause that I'm passionate about is human trafficking, and I think it's very important, especially at a young age, to get involved in something that you really, really believe in. But don't think that just because you're older, it's too late to get involved, because it's never too late. So what I've done to kind of bring the Love 146 world and the beauty community together is I've set up a fundraising page on firstgiving.com. Now, firstgiving.com is a fundraising website where anyone can set up a fundraising page for the charity of their choice. And FirstGiving has a variety of different charities that you can support, but of course I've chosen Love 146. And so you just set up a page and then people are able to donate whatever amount of money they would like to donate, and the money is automatically given to the charity that you have chosen. In case you guys are wondering, FirstGiving does take a percentage of the donations given, but it's a very small percentage. It's only 7.5%, and they have the complete breakdown on their page. So if you guys are curious about that, you guys can check that out, and I will link firstgiving.com down below with the breakdown page so you guys can see what it's all about. So what I've done is I've just set up a page on firstgiving.com for Love 146 that will be active for 6 months. So from today, which is September 1st, all the way until March 1st. And for that 6 month period, I will be having a giveaway every month that will begin on the first of the month and then end at the very end of the month. And then I will choose a winner at the end of the month. So every month I will be giving away a Juicy Couture necklace just as a little thank you to you guys for donating to Love 146. Okay, so now on into the rules, because this giveaway slash contest is going to be a little bit different from other ones that I've held in the past. So rule number one, you must be subscribed to the Love 146 YouTube channel, and that will be linked down below. I think it's just really important for you guys to see what they're all about. They make really great videos, and you can even check out the video that kind of shows how Love 146 all started. So I will link that individual video down below right underneath the YouTube channel. Rule number two, you must have your parents' permission if you are underage. And that is because I'm asking you guys to make a donation. Now, I realize all of you may not have your own debit or credit card, so you're gonna have to ask your parents anyways if they will use one of their cards to make the donation for you. But if you do have your own debit or credit card, I still want you to ask your parents' permission, because I don't want them questioning you about something that shows up on the statement, a charge that they weren't aware of. So I just want to make sure that it's okay with your parents before you make the donation. Rule number three, you must donate at least $5. Now, you can donate as much as you want as long as you are at least donating $5. And the reason why I'm setting the limit at $5 is just because, number one, FirstGiving does take that 7.5% out, and number two, I think $5 is a reasonable amount for most people. Most people can spare an extra $5 and it's not gonna hurt you too bad. But again, you can donate as much as you want as long as you are donating at least $5. Okay, so those are all of the rules, and this is how it works. All you need to do is go to the FirstGiving page that I've set up for Love 146, which will be linked down below, and you will see the option where you can donate money. So you just click on that, and you will see a form asking you for all of your credit card information and all that jazz. But at the very top, it's going to ask you for a display name. So in that box that asks for your display name, you need to enter your YouTube username exactly as it appears on YouTube, because that's how I'm gonna be choosing the winners. So at the end of every month, I'm gonna go through all of the donations that have been made during that entire month. So from the first of the month to the very end of the month, and I'm gonna generate a winner through random.org. So if you don't have the correct YouTube username there, I'm not gonna be able to check your profile to be able to see if you're subscribed to Love146, and you're not going to be able to win the prize, and I'm just going to have to select another winner. So you want to make sure that you're subscribed and that you're entering your YouTube username in the display name box. So I just went ahead and made a donation as a sample for you guys so you can see what it looks like. So if you go to the page, you will see that I have entered my username exactly how it is on YouTube, and then it shows the date that I donated, the amount that I donated, and then it has a little comment box, but I didn't leave a comment because I would just be leaving a comment to myself. So that would be a little bit silly. Okay, so I know you guys are curious about the prize, and every month I'm going to be giving away a different Juicy Couture necklace. So this month, the necklace looks like this, and it's just a heart necklace with a little ribbon around it that says Juicy Couture. So the winner will be selected at random through random.org, and they will be getting this necklace, and I will be giving one away every single month for 6 months. So this is just something that I decided I would try out for the next 6 months. And if it goes really well, I will definitely be doing this on a regular basis every single month. But I just wanted to try it out and see how it goes. So this will be open internationally, but just keep in mind that any donations made will be in US dollars. Now, First Giving accepts all major credit cards and US debit cards. So if you're donating from outside the United States, you can only donate with a credit card. They do not accept international debit cards. So those are kind of the guidelines as far as payment goes. So just in case you're wondering, this is a completely secure payment process. I have done this multiple times for different organizations on First Giving and Just Giving, which is the UK site. And it's completely secure, so you don't need to worry about identity theft or anything like that. Alrighty, so that is pretty much it, and all of the information and the rules and how everything works and all of the links will be down below in the information bar, so you guys can read through them and reread it and go over it, and you don't have to watch this video again. So I really, really hope that you guys get involved with this because it's for a really great cause, and I'm giving away a pretty cool prize, and I'm really excited to be able to share this experience with you guys and share something that I'm really passionate about. So until next time, I will see you all later. Bye.